Most of us want the security of loving and being loved. But what is love?
Everybody talks of love. Every magazine and newspaper and every missionary talks of everlasting love.
Is love an idea?
So when you ask what love is, you may be too frightened to see the answer.
To find this extraordinary thing that man has sought endlessly.
To love without hate, without jealousy, without anger.
To suffer the sorrow of every creature within our own hearts.
That is compassion.
It's non-dual. It's unity.
Beauty is not something you see. There is beauty only when your heart and mind know what love is.
This is the universal principle of compassion. Out of many, one.
Even though, as Dante said, what a mockery is made of this brief battle for possessions, it makes for so short a life.
No more war. No more racism.
No more sexism. No more speciesism.
This separation from wholeness is the only lack in this world of ours.
Because when all are as one, there will no longer be a need for tribes.
No special races, cultures, or chosen people.
No more opposite intensities.
So instead of a limited race, a universal, limitless all.
That is awakening.
Then love has no opposite.
Then love has no conflict.
Humanity is more than a unity. It is a complete unit, and combined with all conscious life, all earthlings, all beings, it is a great unit.
No one part or one unit can be separated from the whole.
Human,
animal,
or tree.
Not the same, but equal.
You know that the unity of humankind is essential, and that love is the only way.